As investigations continue into the alleged rape of a 7-year-old in Micoud, family members are expressing that justice and the full force of the law be imposed on the culprit. The incident occurred when the 7-year-old went to this laundry to get ready for school. Speaking to the incident, the St. Lucia Crisis Centre has expressed major concern.
I'm sure if you go to the schools, the principals and the teachers can give you a lot of examples. Our children are in a situation in St. Lucia where they need help. They need desperate help, especially when you find homes where single mothers, or you find in some cases fathers are taking care of their children themselves. The mothers have either deserted them or are not around. And the social situation in St. Lucia is grave. And I think someone in authority has to look at that situation and try to work with it.
Ms. Jean says that while the crisis center wants to pursue such incidents, as it is of grave concern to the organization, the funding does not lend to providing the type of support that is needed for such victims.
We have to look at a number of situations. What happened? What was the circumstances surrounding that case? Where did the child live? What is the parental guidance situation? We have a lot of children whose parents are young and they're working or they are engaged otherwise. And the kids a lot of times are left on their own. And these situations need some kind of help. Also, there has to be some agency or someone to go out there and recognize what is going on. I know Human Services does a lot of work when it comes to that, and their hands are really full. We try to assist, but again, what we can do is limited because of our small staffing.
The managing director of the Crisis Center believes that the situation of sexual abuse of underaged females may be much more widespread than most people think. I am Jason Hullingseed for the DBS News World.